stick those two guest passes up your ass.
Hello. What's going on? I'm just doing a few deliveries. Is that okay?
Oh, yeah, man. You're chilling? Just making your deliveries on RHL? Hell yeah.
All right. Appreciate you guys.
Drop the packages off, homie.
Yeah, man. Absolutely. Not here? Oh my god, it's like behind some shit. Bro, you're kidding, right? It is this one, but it's like on the side? What the fuck? Like back here or something. Oh my god. Well, they do have sand gang over here. Holy shit. I just saw it. It's right there.
time before you put back after these guys pull out, okay?
Just yeah, yeah. Make sure I'm just waiting.
Contract doesn't mess with them.
Sorry.
Just wait. You know, till about 30 seconds or so after you see one going in or out, because we've had. I mean, payments can mess up for no reason, but.
Yeah.
All right. Whoa! Wait! No! Just this guy's in line, so just go after him. He's been here. He was here first. Just pull over here. We want everybody's contracts to pay out. We don't want to mess up. So.
Oh, and actually, I gotta eat some lucky food. So good thing that you stopped me.
Oh
actually.
Yeah. Okay. Only that's about as long as it you should wait.
Yeah.
Okay. When you're feeling lucky, go right. Yeah. Go ahead.
Go ahead. I gotta eat some lucky food.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm getting those kinds of fucking contracts now? What the fuck? Actually not a bad payoff for like just single. What? This is crazy. Hold on. Come back. What are these? Oh, these are just the fucking... The little fucking small ones, aren't they? I mean, I'll do these. Fuck it. Why not? This is the one that takes you all the way to, like, Andy, doesn't it? Yeah, it takes you, like, super far away. It's just, like, that one shop that only has, like, one, I think, maybe. I don't know. Maybe it does give you, like, 10. Who knows? We'll see.
You're telling me. got somebody.
Right, right. Yeah, I see that.
Looking for beans. What's up, man? Appreciate you the follow. There's literally nothing going on here, bro. I'm just fucking grinding. By myself. Doing the thing. The stream is mostly just in case I need to, like, record anything. Like, rule breaky. Which, I mean, doesn't really happen, but I've had it happen a few times already. I appreciate that follow, appreciate that follow. follow you up. Was such a bad idea. I'm totally fucked. You think I could stop? Was such a bad idea. I can't get enough. Is there any fishing tournaments going on? I don't feel like doing fishing tournaments, to be honest, actually. Those are boring as fuck. Yeah, I remember when it was fucking GNE was 80 per, bro. Like, geez Louise, I woke up and some shit happened. I don't know what the fuck happened. Shit went up from like 50 to 80. Hell, it would sometimes even be 100 per. That would be expensive as fuck. But like, if it was there, it was there, you know? Now it's like fucking 800, 900, 700 per, bro. It's horrible. Gotta wait for them.
Yeah.
Notice an increased amount of gold items in the Fort Sancudo River East area. Wait, what? Wait, where, what? Wait, what the fuck is this? Huh? Is that the thing? What? Wait, is it over here? No, it's behind me. What the fuck?
Harris, is it? Oh yeah, no, she's doing a fishing tournament.
What the fuck? What did I just get? Is it back here? What the fuck? What is that? Oh, it's like over here, isn't it?
How's it going?
Yo.
Is that it over there? That's the guy, isn't it? Right there. That's the guy right there. Hold on. What the fuck? Hello? Wait, no? That's not him. What the fuck?
Oh, okay.
Where the fuck is this thing at? Is that even the thing that I'm looking for? Let's see here. Bro, that's the only thing that I can think of. I don't think that was there before, right? What in the world? Yeah, that has to be it, bro. What in the fuck? fucking get in disguise, actually. Where the fuck is this thing at? What the fuck? It's like right here, isn't it? It's like right in front of me. What the fuck? It's like right here, right? It's like right next to me. There's literally nothing around here. It's right in front of me. What the fuck? I don't understand. Maybe if I come back, it'll do something. That's crazy. What the fuck? I don't understand what the fuck that package thing is for or whatever. I'm not even sure if that's the thing that I'm looking for. What? I mean, like, that has to be it, right? I don't see anything else that, like, it could be. I don't know, bro. It's so dumb. Or is it this little purple thing, actually? Oh, it is, it is, it is. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Just something that I can put down and like I think it is. I think it's one of those crates, yeah. I don't know actually. Maybe it's another maybe it's an actual loot box or something. I've never gotten one of those before. I mean I have gotten one of those before, but I think it got gypped before I got to it. So I don't know. I wonder what it's from. I think it's from doing good in scrapping or something. Oh, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. We Gucci, we Gucci, we Gucci. Sprays over there, that's crazy. I wonder how they're able to do Oh, maybe they remove it all together and then have to spray it together at the same time before. Yeah, I think that's the only way I can think of. They have like a clear space. Everybody and their mother has their spray ready to go, and then they just spray it right there, like they did over here. I think that's what they did right there. Like everyone and their mother, like fucking. Oh, they did the sanguine one up there too. What the fuck? I have no idea how they did that then. I don't know, maybe they do, maybe they can spray other people's? I don't know. I have no idea, to be honest. I don't know. I was gonna say that I think they just have a clean one. Everybody has a spray ready to go, sprays it down before, like, officially a spray is down. And then that's the only way that it allows you to do that, but maybe you could just kind of put it down? I don't know. Maybe you could put it down, but it doesn't really do anything. It's like, oh, you put it down, but it's not... It doesn't mean anything or anything like that. I don't know. I don't know how that works. I haven't really seen that go down. Maybe they power game to do that. I don't know. But within like RP, you know, they'd be like, okay, we got a truce. We want everybody sprays up here. It's fine. Don't worry about it. There's no beef behind it or anything like that. It's chilling. I guess as long as they don't fucking, you know, push their shit in and try to take the place, then yeah. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe everybody respects the area and, like, every gang, like, actually protects it. Who knows? $8 gas at Autos. Yo.
And you'll be doing your jobs mainly in the NA shift?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
map do I need? There are still.
I
Yeah, as long as you're locked in, I can do that. Okay, great, great. Bye bye.
You ready?
Manage your shit.
He says you were joking and he loves you.
Damn! Look at that. Where am I, like, 65 now? It's not bad. Look at that. Now I got more than the 2k that it told me that I originally did. Hell yeah, bro. Burn us. Alright, let me go put away my car and then we can go to sleep. Maybe pick up some games. Do some gaming off dream and yeah. Oh, I could have just fucking parked it by due to scuff too, but I'll just go all the way out of here. God. No, you're kidding, right? That really just killed it? Oh, my lord. Fuck, I really should have just fucking park scuffed it. I feel like that would have been more paragamey than anything, so. We ain't gonna do it. There's a cop around me. I bet you he was like fucking keeping an eye on me. He's like probably gonna pull me over if he saw me actually fucking going over the grass here. I don't know, maybe not. I don't know. It's really weird to kinda feel for the cops here. It's like they're either really, really, really bored or like really, really, really busy for like the longest. Alright, good enough, I guess. It's still smoky. What is this? I'm opening this shit right now. See what we get. Oh, okay. That's not bad. That's not bad. I mean, I don't want the rolls because, I mean, like, nobody buys them, bro. Honestly, I might just go do, like, the fucking... I might just go do the fucking oxy runs later at some point and just carry those on me. These we could definitely sell really easily. I mean, they seem to, like, not really perish that fast, so... Alright, I'll do it. Okay, I'm out.